missing 2 pound test. This is so hard. Oh, here he is. What? I have a bag. He's out. He's right here. Tommy's right there. He's right there.
Where?
Right there. That'll probably. Big fish. How big is it? It's 2 pound bass, bro. What the? I can't, Tommy. I can't find it. No, that's a decent fish, dude. Oh, he's going shallow. He's tired. Get him. Let's fucking go. big it is yet. It might be decent. Yeah, it's a fish. I don't know how big it is. Not that deep. Holy shit, yo, this thing's fighting hard. It's not even that big, it's just fighting hard. I have 2 pound test, dude. I don't want to force it over. I mean, I was kind of expecting this. Yes. A little. Hold on. I might be able to just pull them off. Oh, 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 oh. First try of the day on the first cast. Nice little rainbow. Never mind, it's not that big. I fucking told you to come down here. Cast in here, dude. There's your fillet. You just throw it right on the grill like that, and it's cooked. Okay, so after you get your fish clean like this, you want to cut it all the way down the middle. Once again, you go along the backbone, cut it right down the center. You're going to want to do the same thing on the other side. First, you want to put a little black pepper on the trout. Okay, then you're going to want to put some parsley. Put some Old Bay seasoning. Then you're going to want to take some dressing. Then you're gonna take some country crock butter, and you're gonna want to put it in. You're gonna want to put it in four different places. You're just gonna want to spread it around the fillet.
In New York, I mainly rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from an op. And I shoot at op.